sponsored by Casino del Sol.
So far, so good for Arizona men's basketball. The Wildcats had an easy 96-50 win last night over Eastern New Mexico. Umar Ballo had 3 points and 4 rebounds. The Wildcats center followed head coach Tommy Lloyd to Arizona by transferring from Gonzaga.
He's like a dad, honestly.
If anyone knows about first-year Arizona basketball coach Tommy Lloyd, it's Umar Ballo. Lloyd first recruited Ballo to Gonzaga when he was a Bulldogs assistant coach.
I think his personality, honestly, is not only about basketball. For him, it's about life. And what can I help this kid after when he's done with basketball? And what can I help him to be a great basketball player?
Ballo was a member of the Zags rotation early last season as a freshman. But after a promising start, he suffered a thumb injury.
I struggled a lot to come to recover that. And that's the reason why I was a little bit off the rotation.
His playing time was reduced. And when Lloyd went from Zags assistant coach to Arizona head coach, Ballo wasn't far behind, joining the Wildcats as a transfer.
And the way he built a good relationship with his player, that was the reason why I followed him, because I trust him and I know he wants the best for me. So that's the reason why I came down here with him.
The 7-foot Ballo, who was once given the nickname Baby Shaq by a reporter,
he said, "I look like Baby Shaq and I play like a Baby Shaq."
Is a physical presence in the middle.
He's a force. He's a force. He's a big boy. Anytime he's in that paint, you go up there, better come strong. You got to jump and you got to go through him, and that's not easy.
Ballo's style complements the other members of the Wildcat front court. He's ready to contribute to his new team and for his old coach.
And for me, I bring so much energy and power inside, and also securing the ball. So I think like we all have different type of our versatility that will make us really good front court this year.
And this is one of several stories spotlighting the Arizona men's and women's basketball teams as they both get set to tip off the regular season next week. You can watch In the Zone streaming now on all of our KGUN9 platforms, showcasing those stories. It is 1 week from today.